Thanks for tuning in to the motherfucking It's WeFo channel, which is my second channel. I just posted something on my first channel in the description. You know what I'm saying? I do football videos over there. That's why I got this shirt on. Anyways, Lucki just dropped Leave Her. I've been wanting this snippet to drop for a long time. Now, I've already heard the song. We finna just listen to it together. Y'all know how I do it on my channel. You know what I'm saying? Basically, all the reactions I do, we just listening to the song together. You know what I'm saying? So, anyways, let's listen.
She want me to leave her.
Hold on.
She want me to leave her.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, I couldn't do it, but y'all know what I'm trying to do.
But I do better all by myself. Touch they soul, they gave me the key. I got them hanging from my belt. Being a lean at a game so cheap. Pretty girl scared when she see me sleep. All of my raps, I talk about tracks. But I be saving my life in these.
Hey, but look. Let's get serious, though. This song, the snippet sounds better than the actual CD quality. I'm going to keep it real. Like, the quality of this song don't really sound, like, it don't hype me up. And I don't know if it's because I already listening to the snippet. I don't know if that's the reason, but when I heard it first, I'm like, yeah. And then after a while, it's like, it ain't got that hype. So, but we're going to keep listening. This shit's still hard. It just got to grow on me. I don't know. The quality just don't sound like how it sounds. Snippets always sound better.
Jokes, I'm a lad to the bank. I'ma spill cheap ass chain on drink. Cardiac frames gon' hide my heart. GC3 got me feeling like faith. I drove a hot hell cat to Detroit. Eastside bitch, she see it every day. Chicago bitch, don't let me get high. We need to stay your ass out of LA. Grace in the news, we ain't going on dates. I'm Magic City with the racks, not a cape. Almighty soul bitch blew my heart. Folks getting money off road like a range. Where this money gon' go if I die?
First
this
bitch of all,
her purse is safe.
Who is Lucki doing that album with? With that one producer, I can't think of it. Wake up, Lucki. Who is that producer? Y'all let me know in the comments. But he need to do one with BrentRambo, bro. In my opinion, I don't know. BrentRambo got to be one of Lucky's best producers, though. No cap, though, for real, though. But yeah, we finna listen to it, though. But yeah. She want me to leave her. She want me to leave her.
I do better all by myself. Touch they soul, they gave me the key. I got them hanging from my belt. Touch they soul, they gave me the key. Touch they soul, they gave me the key. Ooh. She want me to leave her. I do better all by myself. She don't want me to leave her.
She do.
She don't want me to leave her.
Yo, that's catchy though. It really is catchy. It's gonna grow on me for sure, bro. Lucki songs always grow on me for real. That's one thing I like about Lucki. He always let the beat trail at the end. I like that shit. You know what I'm saying? Give you a little, you know what I'm saying? I like that shit. But anyways, bro, I got some upcoming shit coming for y'all, bro. I'm finna start streaming on this channel a lot more. I did stream on this channel once before, so you don't want to miss any of my streams, bro, because I'm literally just be listening to all Lucki songs. Y'all can chill with me and shit. We just be chilling, bro. We chilling on the stream, so make sure you don't miss the streams. Make sure that little bell and shit, make sure I got the little shits on the side and shit. Make sure, you know what I'm saying? Just subscribe for me, bro. It's lit. It's chill vibes over here. Nothing negative, all positivity. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, Lucki, keep doing your shit, bro. We need the fucking album, bro. Anyways, I'm out.